In this video, we'll speak about table in Excel. Let's start. If I have this shape for data entry, I need to make it as table. I can go to insert, tab, and click on table. Okay, he told me the table area, which one you need to make table. I told him this and he will highlight it, and he told me my table has headers. If you check, okay, he will give header. If you not check, he will not give header. I will told okay from here. After this, he open for you this design tab. Okay, if you get out here, you not find this design tab. Okay, if you enter any cell inside this table, he will give you the tab design. Okay, I am here. First, from here I can select the style you need, like this or this or this, as you like. And if you take this one and you need to release clear, you can clear from here. He have a table but not give it a style. I can enter here and put in style I need. Okay, like this. I will select this. And okay, after this, say this button is filter button. What a filter button mean? If you press here, he will give you all value inside this column. You can select anything you need and okay, he will cancel the other thing. Okay, this is the meaning of filter button. We will speak about it, but not now. Now you can cancel this filter if you don't need. From here, you can check or cancel. From here, you can make first column to be bold, or last column also, or banded column like this. This is a header, you can put or remove banded row. And this banded column, you can put the together, and you can put total. Okay, if you put total, the automatic put here. He put here formula for the total. Okay, okay. If you cancel total, click here, and you cancel total. And if you write here in sync, 24, 1, 1, 3, he automatic will put this inside the column. And the same thing you can make if you column 9, 10, he will put it. And if you go to design here and put the total, it will come. And if you inside any cell inside this table and you need to convert it to a column, you can go here for tools and convert to range. Click yes. Yeah, it's coming now without column. And you can go here and in the fill make no fill, it's returned to no column. You can make any edit, and after this you can change it to column again. This is everything we speak about table in Excel. Thank you.